डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम शुभा बंसीवाल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इंग्लिश, SPC गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज भीम। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन एक्ट थर्ड ऑफ द प्ले आर्म्स एंड द मैन बाय जॉर्ज बर्नार्ड शॉ। इन द फर्स्ट सीन ऑफ दिस एक्ट इज सेट इन द लाइब्रेरी ऑफ मेजर पेटकॉफ। ऑल द चीफ कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ द नॉवल ऑफ द प्ले आर हियर। Captain Bluntsley is making some orders and Sergius is signing them. Major Petkoff is sitting in his comfortable chair and Lady Catherine is making some embroidery and Arena is daydreaming and looking outside of the window on the snow-covered hills of Balkans. Here, Major Petkoff feels very proud and happy after wars, and he is feeling happy at home. Writing all the orders, Captain Bluntsley asked Sergius to sign them and deliver them safely. Sergius and Nicola and Lady Catherine, Sergius, Major Petkoff and Lady Catherine go outside to deliver them safely. Captain Bluntsley and Reina leave behind. Reina asks him about the photograph which she put in the coat which he wore on the day when he went away from her home. Captain Bluntsley denies looking at any photograph. Reina becomes very frightened. She fears that if he hasn't seen this photograph, it surely be there in the pocket of that coat, and her father, Major Petkoff, may look at it. So Captain Bluntsley assures her, even if her father looks at it, he won't be able to understand its meaning. But she says that she has written at the back of this photo, she has written from Reina to her chocolate cream soldier. So she becomes frightened. Sergius, outside of the library, Sergius talks to Luca. Luca says that Reina doesn't love him, and he won't marry her. She will marry Captain Bluntsley. This makes Sergius very angry. And he decides to fight with Bluntsley. So he comes in the library and asks Bluntsley a duel. But Reina tells her that he is not. He also is not faithful to her, and he makes advances towards Luca. And here at that time, Major Petkoff enters the library, and Reina Reena helps her father to wear this coat, and she very efficiently, very cleverly draws out the photograph from the pocket of the coat and throws towards Bluntsley, and Captain Bluntsley hides it. But Sergius looks at it and he becomes suspicious. Then there is discussion between both the couples, and when Reena says that Sergius wants to marry Luca, but Lady Catherine says that Luca is engaged to Nicola, but Nicola says that he is not engaged to Luca. He only pretended to be engaged to her to help Luca to get a job. He is now free to marry anyone. So Luca had also instigated Sergius to marry her. She says that he is very coward and he has no heart to confess his love for her, because he has no courage to marry below his status. It hurts his ego, and he says that he will marry her. So in the final at last Sergius accepts to marry Luca, and Reena wants to marry Captain Bluntsley, but Captain Bluntsley also confesses that he is the Chocolate Cream Soldier, and but his Luca's father is also agree. He allows them to marry only if he can take care of his daughter and may provide all the comforts which she is accustomed to. But Lady Catherine says that if he wants to marry Reena, he should have as high position as Sergius. And at this, Captain Bluntsley describes his wealth. He says that he has inherited all the wealth of his father, and he has many hotels and 200 soldiers and all the things in these hotels. He describes his wealth, which is more than Sergius. So Lady Catherine agrees for their marriage. So in this play, in the last scene, we see that Reena is what. Reena is Reena wants to marry Captain Bluntsley, and Sergius wants to marry Luca. This play ends at this stage. Arms and the Men, this play is a satire on the romanticism of war and love. Thank you.